So we're going to talk a little bit about my first invention, triggering osteogenesis with osteogenic loading devices. So tell me about your results.
My results are stunning that I did those products. I started in January, and I was really committed this year.
So you had a DEXA scan to start.
Yes, over a couple years, I have severe osteoporosis.
Right.
So my T-scores in my spine were -4, in some areas -5. And was approved for some pretty severe black box kind of drugs, Forteo. And I said, give me a year with OsteoStrong to my medical team.
Right.
And I said, if I don't move the needle in a year, then I'll consider. But I'm really young. I just got those kind of drugs.
Sure.
So, but to know that I'm doing everything right in that year, I said, I want a DEXA scan every 30 days. Because if it's not moving, I need to adjust.
Right.
Diet. The whole package, holistic.
And so you...
So my first one was a 5.4% increase.
In
90 days.
90 days.
So 5.4
bone density increase in 90 days.
Yes.
So what has your total change been thus far?
And then my next 90 days was 9.6, gave me a total of 15% increase.
15% increase in
bone density.
Yay.
In 6 months.
So these are from tremendous forces on the axis of bone, compressing the bone end to end. Very safe. It's all self-controlled. Loaded. You create the load, compresses the bone. Once the compression is released, the bone is then accepting of minerals, pulling minerals inside the bone, making it more powerful. I'm so proud of you.
Beyond ecstatic.
Come here.
totally changed my life.
That's the way it works. Awesome.
Changing
Thank you.
The world.
Thank you. Great.